In the opera world, Placido Domingo is both musical megastar and beloved elder statesman. He is regarded as one of the greatest opera singers of all time. At 78, the 7-time Grammy Award winner still attracts sellout crowds around the world. Newsweek magazine called him the King of Opera in a 1982 cover story. He has appeared in shows such as Sesame Street, The Cosby Show, and The Simpsons, but music is where he built his reputation, singing in more performances than any other opera singer in history. His collaboration in three tenors with the late Luciano Pavarotti and now retired José Carreras produced the best-selling classical recording of all time. It cemented his standing as a pop culture star.